Joshua, how many times have I told you to close the door?
Oh, I'm sorry, Doctor. I just, you know, it's just space. It's beautiful. I'm sorry. I'll close the doors.
So you're gonna close the door?
Oh, yes. Sorry, I just like looking into space. What are you working on, anyway?
Look, I'm working on the chameleon circuit that you broke.
Oh, sorry about that.
That almost killed me, but so whatever.
Well, what makes you think it's gonna work this time?
Well,
from last time?
Well, instead of you, I'm doing it, so definitely has.
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I mean, you're human, and this is Tambor technology, so.
You look so down on us sometimes, you know that?
Sorry.
Good. I'm glad you are. Yeah, guess you are.
Just that. Oh, Jesus.
Oh. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just got a few sparks.
Yeah, a few. Yeah, okay. Quite a few.
Hold on. Let me just get this.
Okay. What is that chip anyway?
It's the chameleon circuit chip that's a bit old, but it should work.
Right, and if it doesn't?
Well, if it doesn't, then you're gonna screw it.
Right, and another question, what made you think it was a good idea to put the TARDIS in flight while doing this?
Actually, good idea.
Perhaps we should, I don't know, land? Or at least land in space? Are you sure you know what you're pressing?
Yep, I know, I definitely know what I'm pressing.
Okay then.
Seems good.
What is that thing?
It came with the chip in the TARDIS. It's like
a little portable
connector thing, I guess you could say. Let me fill this again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's not a good sign.
It just sparked.
Yeah, I saw that. Alright, well, you might have to do this later.
Right.
Should be. We are, in fact, we're in the vortex.
Okay.
I'm a bit tired from all this work.
Well, I mean, I could help out if you wanted. I mean, I could try again.
Just, try not to mess with anything.
How'd you mean? Like, you mean don't touch anything while
you
get back?
Yeah, just don't touch anything. You can sit down, look at the stuff, but just don't touch anything.
Sure, I'll just sit here then.
Oh, also, by the way, there's something I missed. Yeah, that chip, don't try not to touch it. That chip's really dangerous.
Right, okay.
These gloves actually here. I might just. Do you want them? These, just in case.
Sure, no problem.
There you go.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Let me just put them on.
Yeah, you just put them on. Okay. This should be the button.
Waiting here for the doctor to return. Told me not to touch the chameleon circuit chip. God knows what it would do to me if I touched it, so I'm not going to. This machine's amazing. To think I actually made something close to this once. It's a remarkable machine. What? What? What happened? What?
What are you doing?
I did nothing. Honestly, it just did it on its own.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure. I was just sat here, like you told me to. And then I looked over and it did that. What now then?
I don't know. I mean, we could be anywhere.
Should we at least try and check to see if it's, you know, at least breathable out there or something?
I guess.
Told me to run scans.
No, I'm talking. It's nothing. It's
great. Okay.
Okay, we've inserted the chip.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Is that a good thing or?
No, that's very bad. We only have about 5 minutes to get out. So.
Until what?
Until the TARDIS changes, which then it materializes.
So, changes?
We gotta go. Holy crap. Oh my god.
Uh-huh. So explain... So explain, like, the changing of the TARDIS. What were you on about?
It's too much to explain, but I'll give a brief description.
Okay.
Basically, there's a thing called a chameleon circuit in the TARDIS that pretty much you can change the desktop of the computer. Not the computer. It's basically like, you know, like on a computer, right?
Yeah, like
you know how you can change a desktop picture, right? Yeah, it's kind of like that. Just, it's not a computer. It's a living machine.
Yes, okay.
Alright, that's basically the description, brief description of it.
Well, I'm just gonna have to accept that, aren't I? Where the hell are we? I guess we'll just have to see.
Go along what shore?
Is ahead. Yeah. I mean, we can't really go back into the TARDIS.
No, we can't.
How long will it take, anyway?
I don't really know.
The blockage here.
Should be able to. Looks like we're gonna have to go around.
In the water. Ah! I think there's piranhas in there, or something.
Well, that's not good.
We're gonna find a way over this. I don't know.
I can't really. There's not really, obviously, structure there, but.
It collapsed. This probably used to be a bridge or something. I don't know.
Probably.
Yeah. All right. That was That's tough. What is this place? Generator. Use your sonic finger or something. I don't know.
Okay, that's actually a good idea.
You didn't leave it, did you? Tell me you didn't leave it in the TARDIS.
I think I did. Good.
And I left my device in the TARDIS as well. God damn it. We'll have to find another way to turn that on. Yeah. We should probably be quiet in here. I mean, have you seen these things on the roof? There's a ladder here. There's a way we can get up.
Yeah, but it seems kind of broken on top. I mean, you could climb the boards, but...
That would be risky.
There's a different way, though. Hold on, there's a shore over there. I think this might just be a dock area.
Yeah.
Well, might be the last time I can say it. Cannonball!
It's salt water. Ah, now I'm wet. My nice suit. God damn it.
Shouldn't have worn that suit.
You'll know one day.
No, trust me. I already know.
Well,
interesting.
Indeed. Let's take a look, shall we?
There's a broken bridge thing over here.
Yes, which we can scale up.
Watch out.
Yeah. Another one here. For that. There's a grave there.
Sweet.
Yeah, finally something to look forward to. Or look up to, I suppose.
It's only a one-seater though.
Ah, well. Oh, that's just great. Now what?
I guess I can try to get on the top.
I don't know how much fuel this has, but...
Let's go.
Okay. Just follow the road, yeah?
Yep, just follow the road, I guess.
Alright then.
Something.
It's hard to see.
Yes. What the hell? No, don't keep going!
Ah!
There's a blockade there.
Yeah, looks like the cave caved in on itself. Thank God we didn't smack into it. We drove up a bit.
Let's just continue.
Yes. Sorry about that, Doctor.
That's fine.
Some sort of footpath.
God.
Damn trees.
It's like...
Oh! Oh my god, I almost fell off.
That would have been bad.
Would have been terrible?
Which way?
Well, I mean, we could check to see what's in there first, I guess.
Probably better.
No, wooden door.
Box.
It's locked.
Nothing on the side here.
Shame you don't have your sonic thing. Is there a thing it can't do?
Jesus, that would have been bad.
Very. I hate heights.
Get used to it traveling with me.
I could check in here.
Actually, no, probably not the best idea.
Why?
Because that's a smaller house and usually things go.
No, but I heard something. I just heard something.
Oh god.
I mean, oh, okay. There's a generator here.
You can see that.
Can't get it to work though.
What?
There's another door as well.
Nothing. Hold on, I think I. Well, nothing here, just like I suspected.
Yeah. I mean, I could have moved them. I brought my weapon as protection. All these doors are locked. This place is giving me the creeps.
Yeah.
Oh wait, doctor. Doctor. There's crowbars over here.
Alright, well, get them.
What the hell is that?
Oh,
oh my god! Get back! Ah! You okay? There's more. Ah! Don't get hurt. Get back! Stairwell. Ah! Get back!
Basement.
I'm coming.
And there's some down there.
Ah! Don't even think about touching me. Get that out of the way. They just keep coming. Oh god damn it. Get out of the way.
There's absolutely nothing. Oh Jesus, more
again. Better get out of here. Is that a head? Oh that is get off! Head crab. I'm trying to eat my head.
Yeah.
We've got to get back up. Right. Upstairs, I guess. I hear one of them still. We should probably check this place out, shall we? So what the hell is... Oh, there's computers!
Oh, God!
You okay?
Come down here.
What? I'm coming. Oh, God! the hell is this? There's a thing here.
It's a gondola.
It's a what? Oh.
It's gondola. However you pronounce it, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I mean, why would we take the gondola when there's a perfectly good bridge here? Very true. Just don't look down, okay?
God. Yeah, there's a lot of wind, so probably...
Another generator. I keep seeing that.
Taking the gondola back.
Doctor!
Oh.
Found some tools.
Nothing I can use.
Suppose. I'm gonna check around. There's more to this place.
Oh, jeez. The lighthouse.
Yeah, there's a power grid connected to it. If we can get the power back up, maybe we could do something. So dark in here. Seems the emergency backup power is on. In some areas, but not in all. The hell is that? It's a map.
Radio, but we don't need it.
There's blood?
Oh god. That's really high up. Oh god.
Hmm?
And there's wind. We should probably get off here. There's wind. But there's... okay, let's go up. I'm sorry, we have to...
It's... Wow. Never seen... Well, a lighthouse bulb so close. Why is there construction up here?
I don't know.
It goes even further.
Oh, there's an elevator.
I'm coming.
There, I'm up.
Okay. Is there a way to call it? There's no way to call it back down. Okay, thank you.
Just a bunch of computers.
I don't know, hack any information out of them? Intel?
They're all busted except this one.
Hmm. There's a note here. Can't read it though. Looks like blueprints.
Well, there's nothing up here. Just, I guess you try to fit on.
There's nothing else up here.
Oh my god, this is not safe.
Very not.
Okay. Let's just get down really fast.
Yes, good point. Yes, indeed. There's something I still don't understand. This planet we're on, what is it?
I don't know. Could be Earth, could be Earth.
We can get that gondola now, can't we? Yes.
Thank you. Christ, okay. Be careful.
We might have to jump into the water. Ow! Get off!
No?
Jesus! Doctor?
Hello?
Doctor, where are you?
I'm up here.
I don't see you.
Oh God.
Oh, I see you. Careful. No. I'll catch you.
Jesus. Well, that was a bust where we landed.
It was. What about the TARDIS?
Well, it's still there, surprisingly.
And I don't know.
Should have been gotten by now.
That is very strange. So what now?
Yes. Well, I mean, I just wanna, let me talk to you for a second. So, I kinda wanted to talk to you for a second.
Yeah, sure.
Are you sure you didn't touch anything, press something in the TARDIS?
I swear, I pressed nothing. I was just sat on the stool, talking to myself, wondering when you were getting back, and then I just looked to my left, and then the lever just went up, and then the TARDIS was making a bunch of noise. And that's when you came down the stairs, wondering what was going on.
Seems a bit suspicious, because the time the TARDIS has done that is, well, a long time ago.
What happened? If that's okay with you telling me, of course.
It's a long story. I probably should not tell you.
Oh. So there's not a short version?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, you understand?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
A story for another day. Right, so, we should probably get going.
Yep.
Doctor? Yep. Doctor?
What?
There's a statue behind you.
There's a what?
There's a statue right behind you.
Oh God.
The hell is that thing?
It's a weeping angel.
The hell is that?
It's a moving statue. Don't blink. Just keep looking at it, okay?
I'm sorry, but I mean, humans unfortunately need to blink, but I'll try.
We need to get the TARDIS away from it.
How are we gonna do that when it won't even let us in?
Well, get in.
I'm still staring at it.
Close the door. Okay.
Closed.
There
I don't know. Emergency or something.
Should be good.
I thought the TARDIS was going to change. So it was just having like a nervous breakdown then.
Oh. So this might be a little strange to handle, but we're gonna have to do something really dangerous.
What?
We're gonna have to fly the TARDIS through a pocket universe into a different universe and back into the same one.
Why?
To get rid of the weeping angels to let them follow us.
Right, okay. Sure.
Ready?
Yes. I mean, I'm gonna have to be, aren't I?
I'm gonna let you press
on. Oh. Oh. Well, that's such a privilege. Thank you, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Ready?
Okay, go. now, they probably done something. Crap, okay. And...
It?
Not yet. We haven't even passed through the proper universe yet. We've entered it, but we haven't passed. Okay. Help me here. Enter in the coordinates here on the keyboard.
Okay, sure. Supposed to be making that sound?
Yes.
According to the monitor, we're losing power from entering. That's a very big statement. It's okay, let's do this. Not ours, another one. It's a parallel one.
Alright.
There's a parallel dimension?
Yep.
I'm surprised. Break?
Yep. Okay, should we pass it in? Approximately 9.7 seconds.
You're landing. We did it.
We're back in ours.
Yes, we are.
Thank God. That for sure lost them.
Yeah. Thank God. Now what?
Well... a lot of things. Holy shit. Okay.
Nah, fine. Yeah, just... I don't know, just... my head hurt then. Oh, Jesus. I don't know. You know, like, when you have, like, a headache for, like a split second, like a massive headache, and then you're fine afterwards? I don't don't know.
Okay, we'll get over here.
Yeah, sure.
Just, stand by the TARDIS.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
And, actually, better. I've made you a room. I would probably suggest you go and sleep.
Yeah. I could do with sleep, I'm feeling a bit tired. So, how do I get there?
Well, you know that wall there?
Yes.
It's actually a door in the middle.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well,
which leads to corridors, I'm presuming, yes?
Yes, I'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, Doctor.